This Saturday, heavyweight champion Deontay Wilder will defend his title in his home state of Alabama. Has been laying waste to the heavyweight division with a record of 34-0 with 33 knockouts. But Wilder's title will be in jeopardy.